The year is 1492. In Atlantis, there is a dark entity that roams these halls. It preys on human rectums.
Please.
Awoken an ancient spirit.
An ancient what?
Spirit!
What the hell?
You've desecrated my burial ground, Joseph Davis III.
Do we talk about it? I'm the only Joseph Davis I know.
You're a third for these purposes, fuck you.
Dude, what? Get the heck out of here.
You are laying waste to my burial ground. Now I will punish you by living inside of your rectum.
I think you're the wrong Joseph Davis, I'm sorry.
No, this is definitely the right one. This is 345 Xenia, right?
No.
Well, fuck. I'm still going to lay waste to your rectum.
Yeah, fuck this. I'm gonna get a water.
It's not whiskey, but it'll do.
Fuck, there's not TV. Maybe the porn.
I want more flailing! More flailing.
あなたは間違った選手を持っている。
I sense a demon in the spectrum of rectum.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect upon this.
Where are they, Gabriel? I can smell them. Big bag of jam drink. Is your rectum ready?
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect.
More flailing!
No, please!
More flailing.
R.I.P. Rectum in peace. This isn't an easy job. The road I walk is a lonely one. Traveling from house to house, city to city, continent to continent, cleansing human rectums. Joseph Matthew Davis was only another notch under the belt of Blade XXX. I will ascend to heaven now.
Hey kids, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please remember to check out the channels in the description of from the people that made this video. They're very special. They're right above my head, actually. And also, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you got one thing from it, it should be, don't let demons into your rectum like Joey Davis. Basically, just don't be Joey Davis, and you should be good. Thank you, and bye.